warm welcome back to the special report after an absence of 6 weeks. Today we concentrate on two of the most controversial public figures in our country, PW Botha and Winnie Madikizela Mandela. Botha's appearance before a black magistrate in George last week, after his refusal to appear before the Truth Commission, was of tremendous symbolic significance. To most South Africans, Botha was their Mobutu Sese Seko, their Augusto Pinochet, the symbol of the injustice of the past. Winnie Mandela's hearing late last year brought more questions than answers, and this past week the Truth Commission called several policemen to give answers to some of those questions. We also bring you a short documentary on the black people of the Karoo who have pretended for decades to be coloured to escape the past laws and now want their African heritage back. But we start with a dramatic day in George in the Southern Cape.